Tunasema wakitaka kutua watu wao, lakini haki lazima itendeke.
Kweli
hawezi ukafungia mtu siku mbili, siku tatu na hajakula,
imagine,
na hajaoga.
Without even
katiba inasema hata wakati ambapo umeshikwa na umekamatwa, there are the bare minimum rights that you are guaranteed to. For example, Babu Owino has been held here incommunicado. Nobody knows where he is. We had to get wind of where he is. He was arrested from Jomo Kenyatta International Airport on Tuesday night. Yesterday he stayed there. He never had breakfast. He has not taken even a shower. The police has not even provided him with food. He is starving. They want to shakahola him.
Imagine.
The police want to shakahola Babu Owino. Why is he not being allowed to access his advocates? Why is he not being allowed to access his family?